Well guys, we had a little warm up on the DBA Ranch trails, and I think now we're gonna leave and see what this baby can do. First, let's check the time. Plenty of time. I don't want to take this thing on any new gnarly trails. It's not my bike, so where should we go? Nice. So this has got the Yamaha YZ250F engine in it. This is a rare gas gas. I only think they had Yamaha engines for a short little while. So one thing I figured out is because of the recluse clutch, this bike, you can't bump start it. It's kind of a bummer because I like doing that. This is where you come when you want to test your suspension a bit. This creek bed, pretty gnarly. Here. Many shoulders have been blown out on this trail. Woo! Getting squirrely. Well, thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate it. I don't like about this bike, oh, let's see, nothing. It's a bit old, but a bit of love, we can get it back to its former glory. Woo-hoo-hoo! All right, proper log hopping. Favorite trail. A bit too dry, guys. Oh well. Like it was nothing. Vancouver Island wilderness, left the DBA ranch like 20 minutes ago and gave it a little rap, rap, rap. And now we're out here in some of my old stomping grounds. Let's see what's out, see what's going on. That's a nice trail, but I don't know what the condition is. Let's go on one we know. This trail stays like wide open, doesn't get overgrown in the summer like everything else. We'll be right back. mainly because it's not a true single track, obviously, as you can tell. Braking is so weird. Just gotta get used to it. Okay, still getting used to it. Been blessed with some cooler weather so I can wear my Carbon Raider hoodie. Guys haven't got one yet, you better. Fall's coming and they're gonna go fast. Forgetting that the recluse clutch doesn't need to be pulled in. Okay. Would never do that in my 250F. I know that sounds sad, but things got so much more clearance in my mind. At least it feels like it. And it sits so perfectly between the knees, like, for gripping, it's amazing. So light, so nimble. Just gotta figure out where the, like, brake pedal is all the time. All the dirt bikers go by.